Okay guys, just here to do some have some fun with my friend Thomas on Pokemon Showdown. Say hello, Thomas.
Yeah, okay.
Real good saying hello, yeah. Congratulations. I'll put it I'm a ghost type. I'm a ghost fairy Thomas. Oh my god. We're stuffing up really badly.
I'm a kind of Pokemon.
You better get better. I don't have $70 on my clothing. Yeah, that's cool. Thomas, my attack right now is 1,116.
How?
All the sword stands. I think there's so many sword dancers. And, yeah, please. What's that in the background?
What's
what background? I can hear like TV or something. Going on YouTube, that could be copyright. Turn that off.
Only
the video is showing. No, you're gonna, have you ever heard of copyright of music? It has the same rules.
Stop
using those. Still sound. Oh well, the people in the comments will have a go at me for not knowing that rule. I'm so glad this class got blocked. Oh, Jesus Christ. Damn it, it's perfect. We finally killed it. Congratulations. Well, for fuck's sake, my boy.
Stop using the wrong
way. No. Die. I paused an episode of Rick and Morty to do this. You can pause that as well. Does. I want reasonably good quality for my clappings. Oh, thank you very much. The videos where I record my DS is extremely bad. The quality of the content, the quality of the talking is really bad. I'm just very bad at Pokemon. I'm just very bad at YouTube in general. So, yeah. And was that your brother? Is that your brother?
No.
Well, they sounded like they were being murdered, so. Okay, I'm gonna mute you. Perhaps in chat when they're quiet.
They're never quiet.
Good point. do you wanna have another game? You wanna do a random match?
Yep.
Okay.
A random match.
Yeah, like random battle.
Okay,
yep. Accept it. Are you playing on phone or are you playing on computer? I'm playing on PC right now. And I'm making a video and I'm to Queensland. Loving Queensland. No, it's Queensland. My auntie here, she lives here. I think she'll tell you off for calling it Queensland. Okay, then my children care. Woo! That was her. Say hello, Thomas. Move, or I'll be rude and type it in the chat. Wait, have you made a move? Thomas, have you chosen a move?
No.
Or choose one. I've already made a move.
Personal time
lags. I think it might have glitched.
And I'm dead.
Nothing's happening on my screen. Nothing's happening. Is anything happening on your side?
Wait.
Are you versing me? Are you versing me?
Yes.
But nothing or nothing. We're supposed to be versing each other, Thomas. Oh my god. Okay. I'm gonna pause the video here. Thomas, you are gonna make a metronome team. Choose three. Choose Solgaleo Lunala. I'll choose, I don't know. How about we do, Metronome Battle, Xerneas, Zygarde, 50% form, and, Yveltal versus Solgaleo Lunala and, Zygarde, 100% form, yeah? Okay, guys, we're back. We've set up a Gen 6 Legendaries versus Gen 7 Legendaries. And what we've done is we've had, Solgaleo Lunala and 100% form Zygarde with Metronome. And for Kalos Legendaries, we've got, Xerneas, Yveltal, however you want to pronounce it, and 50% form Zygarde. And Thomas, accept the battle.
Wait a few seconds.
Why do we have to wait a few seconds? The people are waiting.
Well, I am being amazing.
You're being an asshole. You know, I'm getting a drink while I wait for this. Oh, now you started, and I'm gonna get a drink. Great. Real nice, Thomas. Oh, that looks awesome shiny. That looks awesome, it does. The Metronome, I got a Grass-type move, so I used the Grass-type D move. Electrify, you failed it. I think you have to be an Electric-type to do that. You just got the Water D move. If you ate a berry, that would have done something. Lovely drink of water. Oh crap, now it's special tap throw. No, stop you, Thomas. No. I'm getting really bad moves. Oh come on, why are you getting a good move? Oh no, it's only dead. Oh crap. No, this is good. Not good. Do you wanna have a rematch after this, Thomas? You wanna do best out of two or best out of three? Yeah, best out of two or best out of three?
Best out of three.
Okay. I don't know how long the video will go for then, because I've already done like 11 minutes of it. Yeah, the first battle we did. Not really, more or less just standing around and accepting the battle and not doing anything. Spend like 2 minutes.
God.
It was a waste of time. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Special Thief, I stole your special attack and killed you. I stole your special attack move and killed you.
How
are you? Aqua Tail, that is nothing. No, that's the Rocky helmet move. No. If he doesn't have any move, I might have lost this battle. No! Do you want to swap teams? Oh no! Do you want to swap teams? Yeah, like I get the Gen 17. Or do you just want to keep doing this? Keep it this way. Yeah, let's just keep it this way. It doesn't take as long. We'll be able to get the battle over done with the fight. Then I can get back to watching Rick and Morty. Wake up, you stupid legendary bird thing. Wake up, you stupid bringer of death. Holy god. This bringer of death is not doing well. Do a physical attack on me. Dragon Breath, get ready. Oh, no, paralyzed. No, I'm paralyzed. No! Oh, no, I'm paralyzed. Oh yeah, and the next hit I do is a crit. So if I get like Shadow Ball, it'll crit. Laser focus means that you can't really do a crit it's the next team attack, so it keeps going until I get a hit attack. That's cool. Right. I am now a psychic ghost type. I'm now the same type as you. Not only can I hear your brother going crazy in the background, I can also hear your stupid YouTube video. What are you watching, brother?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah, so turn it off. No, you're gonna win! No! You're not allowed to win. I haven't even got down to the creek yet. Give me like... Oh my god. Rematch, I demand a rematch. Nah, if I lose this, by the way, that's the end of the video, guys. Because that will be the best out of three. Rejected. Ziggur. Ha! I'm ground type. Bam! Reshiram signature move. Ow. I hit you with 2 fire type attacks in a row and you're not burnt yet. How is that possible? Yeah. Is Solgaleo the dangerous one? Yeah, it is, isn't it? Stop hitting me! Ha ha, Oh no. No, that's a dragon move! Oh yeah, by the way guys, the reason why you can hit Thomas is because we're talking through Messenger. So if you can hear him, say hi. And if he can hear you, he's not saying hi, he's an asshole, that's why. Oh, the bars. Hashtag bars.
And I'm amazing.
No, you're not amazing. You're the opposite of amazing. Lane. What dimension is that? Oh no, that was a one hit. That was my Z mover! That was my normal MP! Oh! God damn it, Thomas! Die! You gotta kill 3 of them! Oh, finally, he's dead. Finally, Jesus Christ. You had to get a Brewer. You know Druon's a one hit KO move, right?
Speak up.
No. Get Draco Meteor or something else. What the hell is this? What's my attack and defense? Crap, now I've got really bad defense. Really bad attack. Good defense though, but really bad attack. Nothing.
Stop hitting me!
Oh no. Let's just do another battle after this anyway. Because the video is only going to be like 20 minutes at this point. Around! Nothing's ever gonna bring it down. Now I'm a water type. Now I'm a pure water type. I'm not doing anything. I keep getting really crappy moves. Hat Rocky Helmet. I'm getting absolute trash. Oh, that was a good attack. Yes, a one hit KO move. One hit KO move. It's down to Yveltal or Yveltal. Oh, don't kill me. No, that just set up. Okay, one more game. This is bull. I'm getting trash moves. Fisher was my only good move.
Rejected.
You lead off to Solgaleo one more time. This thing will die. Pull through crash. That's a steel one. Xerneas is mainly special attack. No gen. What the hell is Clancy? Yes, you have Fairy Aura now, you don't have Shadow Shield. But I forgot what that was anyway.
Sorry. I don't really know what
that was. I forgot as well. Yeah, I was trying to figure out what that did as well. pull that ladder apart. Another moth died. Yeah, it did. Come on, Zenius. Outrage has nothing. Oh, come on. You get like the weakest point you can't move in a single second. And of course, your defense rate. Thanks a lot. Break through and use like speaker or crush. Manny, you hit yourself. I am going to rage quit and end the video right here. Thank God. Stop spinning up! Stop spinning up! God damn it. Now the next thing you do will be a crit. I'm surprised I haven't hit myself yet. Yep. Well, that's one down. No. Thomas, are these fun? Are these as fun as you thought? Why don't you play this on PC? Why? You're not very nice to your PC, are you? Your PC might not like you anymore now, Thomas.
What do you think I'm getting? I don't want to fly or
record it. Do you want Xerneas or Yveltal? Or Wyvertal? Get Pokemon Y. In my opinion, Xerneas is better. No, but he has a better moveset. He's better for battling. Stop doing attacks with noise, go down. Overall. Oh, you're low enough, dirt one. Okay, this is the first thing to do. Goodbye, guys. Ow. I like how both our Zygarde have leftovers. Come on, kill it! Kill the stupid 100% form. Fight again. Okay, no. Oh, come on. If I lose to confusion. If I lose to confusion, I'm blaming Capcom on itself.
Why?
I don't know what that does. That's not nice, but I'm down a normal five. Doesn't that make the one faster?
Nope. Doom Desire!
Yeah.
That'll do good damage.
I'm winning.
For now. Gravity, duh.
Defense Rose!
Desire. You catch every Pokemon?
No.
And how do you know you're fighting
them?
Leave a comment below if you complete the National Pokédex in Pokemon Y, are you able to catch Reshiram back at the temple? Leave that down in the comments below. You're out of metronomes! How many metronomes did you give it? You gotta give. I give it 4 metronomes. I give it 4 moves of metronome. So I never run out. Yeah, you're gonna do more damage. Oh, I'm just setting up. If I had the rocky helmet, this would be so fun. What do you mean, could I not? I'm gonna win. You might not if I get protect. You'll live one more turn if I get protect. Or if I get heal pulse and use it on you. Beating you up. Well, good game, Thomas. I finally won one. Did I win the first battle? Like, not the metronome one, but the just normal battle.
And not the third.
No, but the first normal battle. Who won that?
I don't know. I think it was you.
So we've both won 2 each. Okay. Well, that's going to be it for today's video, guys. Hope you enjoyed, and see you next time. Bye-bye.